shooting my first deer with my stepdad, going to baseball games with my dad, and going on vacation with both sets of my parents. Those were some of my great memories. My senior year is going to be one of my biggest memories, though. It's a bunch of fun this year than all my other years. It's been my best year of high school yet, and everyone knows the end is soon near. One of the clubs I was in this year was FBLA. I got elected president of FBLA. That stands for Future Business Leaders of America. I recruited 11 people into that club at Wings Valley. It's our first year, and we had to go to regionals first, and we went to Indiana University. My topic was job interview. I went against 700 people, but only one goes on the states. It was a lot of hard work and determination to keep myself going. I did come up short. I did not finish first, and I did not get the ultimate spot for FBLA, but I did finish third. But when it came to doing a mock interview at the school, I knew I beat myself, and I got 105 out of 100. But back to FBLA, I met some new people. Actually met a person that I went to kindergarten with in Tri Valley. That I think was pretty cool. But other than FBLA, it's been my best academic year. Last quarter, I had a 99.2 GPA. Almost had 100 straight through if it wouldn't have been from dreaded English class. Year for work for one of my teachers. I have to say thanks to Suzanne Mayberry. She's one of my computer teachers, and she just keeps me going. It keeps me motivated throughout the whole year. I have her twice a day, and she always says how much of a great job I do in all my classes, and it just keeps me going. As well as my parents, they keep me motivated as well. The school year has been really quick, and I made a lot of new friends, actually. It's surprising. I've been at the school for 12 years. I actually met new people. And this year, I met my beautiful girlfriend, and I'll never forget all my friends at Wings Valley. And another part of the school year is football and soccer team. They had amazing seasons. They kept everyone cheering, and everyone had school spirit. But for now, I work at Dairy Queen, and I'll never forget Dairy Queen work, even if sometimes I wish I didn't work. It taught me a true lesson that a strong team is much stronger than even the strongest person. I will miss the 2013 class, and it's soon to